Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. The trailer for Dexter, Original Sin 2024, introduces Sarah Michelle Gellar in a gripping revival of the iconic series. Set against a dark and brooding backdrop, the trailer opens with a chilling sequence of a city in turmoil where shadows seem to whisper secrets and danger lurks around every corner. Sarah Michelle Gellar plays the enigmatic and formidable detective Lena Ward, a character whose past is as complex and layered as the crime she investigates. The trailer captures her as a force of nature, intelligent, driven, and unyielding in her pursuit of justice. We see glimpses of Lena's intense focus as she uncovers a series of brutal murders that echo the work of a long-vanished killer, drawing her into a web of mystery and deception. Gellar's portrayal brings a new depth to the Dexter universe, infusing her role with a mix of vulnerability and strength. The trailer highlights her ability to convey the weight of Lena's internal conflicts and personal demons. One particularly striking scene shows Lena alone in her dimly lit apartment, her eyes reflecting the strain of a case that's increasingly personal and haunting. The weight of her past and her relentless pursuit of the truth become palpable as she grapples with the shadows of her own history. In the final moments, the trailer teases a dramatic confrontation, showcasing Gellar's commanding presence and emotional intensity. As Lena faces off against an adversary who knows her vulnerabilities, the stakes are raised to a fever pitch, promising a season filled with suspense, psychological intrigue, and high-stakes drama. Dexter, Original Sin aims to breathe new life into the beloved series, with Sarah Michelle Gellar delivering a standout performance that promises to captivate both longtime fans and newcomers alike. The trailer hints at a season that explores the darkest corners of human nature while delving into the personal struggles of a compelling new protagonist. I'm waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos.